Welcome back. We're carrying on with our Manchester United 2021 PES career mode. This is episode 26. Our next three games against Fulham at home, Aston Villa away, and Spurs at home. So we're going to jump straight into the Fulham game, and we are going to play a different team for this game. So we are going to go with Kane up front. We are going to go with... Where is he? Where's Song on? Song on that left. We are going to go with... Greenwood on the right. Rest Fernandez and play Madison. Rest Grealish, play Neves. Rest Paul Pogba, play Rice. Tellez for... Where's Luke Shaw? There he is. Varane. Ramos. Semedo. And go with those players on the bench. If it does go pear-shaped, put Popper on the bench, so gonna go with that team there to play Fulham. There we've got Aston Villa away, then Spurs at home in our next three games. And this is episode 26 of our PES Manchester United 2021 career mode. Ref. Kane, that's one. Harry Kane again, he's lethal. Yeah. What? They paid the price and deserved it. What, sorry? Puts him right up in contention to be the top scorer. When'd you want it?
Manchester United.
When'd you want it?
One goal to the good.
Okay. Lucky.
Son Heung-min nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure. Fulham on their travels. It's five consecutive away defeats. Greenwood. Madison.
Oh, and then he dropped the Harry Kane then perfectly. Yeah. Right, 2-0. Aim at the double. Oh, what a goal! Hat trick. Bang! Boom! Oh, that nearly found Luke Shaw then. Who's that to? How's that a foul? For what?
Now surely. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing of turning, which can
look oh, lucky. It's four. Harry Kane is lethal. I won't take the front three off. Dan James on. I brought on Van der Beek and I brought on. What's I bring on? Dan James. Oh, yeah, Fred. Fred. Song, you make the run then? Ah. Oh. Lucky. Yeah, come on, that. Oh! Lucky. Song scores. What a signing these two have been. Signing Song and Kane have been. Oh, Luke Shaw. Hey, go on.
Forward it goes. Cuts it out. Forward.
What is going on with this bloody console? Oh, well done.
It's gone for a throw-in.
That's a great ball. Wrath!
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Kane and the shot!
What? Six nil. Yeah?
It's part of the game, it has to get ruthless. Simply just doesn't play
it. Well, I'm playing my game at the moment. Do it tomorrow. Harry Kane is lethal. Absolute on fire. Ref. Full time. 6-0. Points clear now. Bloody hell. 19. Newcastle, second bottom Newcastle. No, right. They ain't having Martial. No. Let me think about that. Nope. So we will sort out. Game plan. That bench really needs sorting. Right. Yep. Kane. Satisfied with that bench? Swap these two around. Right, next game, Villa away, then Tottenham. Then, I think that's Leicester. There's Kittaway in. That kit will do. Come on, bring it on, Villa. I ain't scared of you. Yes, Pogba. Oh. Lucky Rashy. Ref! Think so.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ah.
It's good distance on it. It's Rashford.
That's one.
Goal!
Great goal. See you later.
Seconds to get the ball from back to front. You really commit forward and go
great goal. Bang.
Manchester United lead 1-0. Well, that's the currency he deals in.
Oh dear. That's two. Boo-do. Mark him up.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Bruno Fernandes.
It's got great ball. Offside. That is tight though. Oh dear. That's great. Was that? What was that for a shot? Messi. Pardon.
Manchester United very much in control here. Three up and cruising. We're properly into the second 45 minutes.
Who's that to? Ref. Well, I had that foul. You what, fam? That should have been a foul. What are you doing? Yeah, couldn't. Well, Kunde. Grealish. Wow, Bruno Fernandes has been nutmegged. Guys, they're running at us. You can get up. Got Alaba.
Alaba. Now, and the finish.
That's four.
He's scored. It is no contest. It is a landslide. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
You're going down, Villa.
Manchester United totally rampant here. Made sure that that won't get through. Greenish battles to win it, and he has been.
How's that a foul? When I've got the ball? That is not a foul. Those fruit balls really don't work. You can get. Oh, come on!
And it's messy.
moment. That's a crap ball then. That was awful. Laugh that. That's handball. That's five. That is number five.
I think we've got glass to humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Goes direct to the front line.
Well, Wan-Bissaka. Who is that? That's it, 5-0. This league title is coming. One Chelsea lost, Spurs lost, Leicester lost as well. Wow, no one wants the top four, do they? Right, they're not having him. I'm going to give him a new contract. Well, he ain't going anywhere, so he can sod off. Next up, Spurs. Right. Kane, that's a Lishu. Song, Greenwood, Madison, Neves, Rice, Smedo, Luke Shaw. Switch Ramos. Ran. If they know Otto Chelsea, Dembele, Bergwijn, Hoiberg, Thorgan Hazard, Reguilon, Tanganga, Sanchez, Doherty, Lloris. They haven't replaced their players who left, have they? Right, up against Spurs, I'm going to unleash Kane and Song on them and see how they feel about that.
So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine.
Let's go. Lucky. Oh,
that's a sparkling save.
ref! Get in! Kane scores against his old club.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Hoiberg.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite light.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
No, that's not the ball he wants in.
Manchester United, imperious when the two sides last met.
Oh.
No nonsense defending.
Tries a shot!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper. Kane, shot!
2-0. Great ball from Maddison, great running as well.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify something thrives on shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need that. They thrives, they deserved it.
Manchester United have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Chance!
They're in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range. Madison goes looking. Kane plays it out to the wing. Shaw has to play it back.
Ah.
Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Son Heung-min.
Oh, I've lost sight. That's off.
Oh, flag's up, so that won't count.
Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision. Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing.
Half time. 2-0 up, Kane's done Spurs in. How is that a foul when I've got the ball? Jesus Christ, the slightest little touch. Going for it. Hold on. Oh dear. Oh.
Keeper sends it forward. Sancho, and he's shown him a clean pair of real chance.
Ref.
Just be regretting what was probably the toughest of his options.
You can fuck off.
Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Appreciate good football all round there.
That's his hat trick. Harry Kane, 3-3. He's in again.
Going through. Kane!
Oh!
That is an awful miss.
Still, a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. And here's Kane. It's Kane! He's not concerned by that.
Kane looked very impressive there.
Same again. Watch him on the left.
Something I'm sure he'd want to have a go at again.
To get it forward quickly.
Cute. Put to the left. There. Bang. Free ball. I don't know what I'm trying a bicycle kick in a box for. Did I say try bicycle kicks? No.
Hoiberg. And it's Gomez.
Great ball.
He's through. Gomez just bludgeoned away. Shaw drives it forward.
Full time. Another win.
Artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Look back on the game, Benjamin. Manchester United.
God, who wants top four, anybody? Does anybody want it? Next up, Leicester City away. Let's go. This could be title number two in a row. Obviously, we'll be doing a season three PES career mode as well. Cute. On Bruno. Oh, lucky.
Pretty badly clogged. Most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two.
Go on, Sancho. Oh! Did he miss? He's going to go right. Great team goal.
Manchester United take the lead.
But how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Manchester United have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
I think for them to get the nose to the front away from home was brilliant, but these home fans will...
And the shots! Surely this time...
That's Rashford. That's two.
And they're at it again, in double quick time. Kasper Schmeichel reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, that's great awareness. Full marks to him as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Cristiano Ronaldo swung him up for the header.
That's free.
And it's there! Hot knife through, but they have done it again. Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a eel the way he freed himself to score. For that defence, it was a case of now you've got it, now you don't. Brilliant.
Manchester United take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Shot a goal!
Safe.
He's kicked it out just.
Oh, good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
And it's been taken short.
Oh, well done to Heya. Great ball.
It's got through to him. Oh, shooting chance!
That's four.
It's there! And already they're looking to run away with it. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
It's become a case of men against boys. Magnussen. Didi. Hoists it forward. He's through, now he's in. Forward it goes.
Half time. That's five. Bruno Fernandes.
A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Manchester United totally rampant here. Johnny Evans needs to get it forward quickly.
Really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Ref!
Manchester United, the epitome of solidity. They've not conceded in 5 games. Moving crossfield, changing the point of attack. He's left his man.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
It's Martial. Ricardo Pereira.
great ball. That's six.
And still they continue with the onslaught. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off? Leicester are making a change now. Yeah, it's about time. I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Leicester have been well and truly beaten.
Destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your reflections there, Jim. Of course, we all love to watch the creative side of the game.
Tottenham drew 0-0 with Arsenal. Chelsea won. Villa won. Southampton Wolves drew. Top bottom of the table is really tight. Still 19 points clear. I've got many games left. About 12 league games left. Next up, we've got Southampton at home. And then we've got Arsenal away in England Cup. And then we've got Newcastle away. So you've got Southampton, Arsenal, Newcastle. One thing I do want to do, this may be really, really... I want to sign Jamie Vardy. The way he played against us then was like... How old is he? It may be worth a punt, but let's see what we can do. Right, so we're going to jump straight into the Southampton game. Greenwood, Kane, Song, Madison, Neves, Rice, Ramos, Varane, Shaw, and Semedo. Oh, Song's through. Song, oh! Lucky Harry Kane. Possible. 1-0, Heung-min Song.
Looking back
has to. This team, these front three are lethal. Kane 3-0. Song to Greenwood. Greenwood to Kane. Pass four. Southampton are getting absolutely roasted. Time 4-0. If you put Rashford on, Messi on, Sancho on, not a bad bench. That's his hat trick. That is number 5. Six, and that's 4.
He is the man. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The
Yeah, that really shouldn't have been a corner, but you know.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Oh, he's onside.
It's a fabulous pitch one.
Ah, number seven. 5 goals for Harry Kane. That's 8. Double hat trick.
Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible goal. Well, I wasn't expecting it to go this big, but they might be superb. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Bottom finish now changing now Aston Villa, Burnley, Cardiff. Still top on 19 points, 11 league games left. Aviv only conceded 4 goals. Jamie Vardy rejected the move, that's fine, don't worry about it. Checking my best, don't need contract renewals, no. Right, I'm going to leave my PES Manchester United 2021 career mode there for episode 26. Hope you all enjoyed it, and we'll be carrying on with this again in a few days' time. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll speak to you guys later on. Hope you all have a good weekend and everything.